Hello.
Hello.
Welcome back. Can you please introduce yourself?
My name is Katia. I am 10 years old. I am from Vietnam. My favorite color is pink.
Very good. Okay. So, it's Monday.
Yes.
How does she feel?
She feels tired.
Why?
Because she went to bed at 1 a.m.
Yeah, 1 a.m. Good. What about number two? How does she feel?
She feels scared.
Why?
Because she has a test.
Excellent. What about number five? You see that number five? How does she feel?
Angry.
Why?
Because she needs to do all the homework.
That's right. What about number seven? Where is she?
She's in the supermarket.
Yes, and how does she feel?
She's really happy.
Yes, why do you think she's happy?
Because she can go to the mall.
Yeah, very good. So, let's see. In the kitchen, what is there?
In the kitchen, there is a fridge.
Yes.
There are two chairs.
Good. What about in the living room? What is there?
Living room, there is a TV. And there are three chairs.
Very good. Okay. What about... Alright, next one. Okay. So, can you describe this man? What is he wearing?
He's wearing a yellow t-shirt.
And what about this? What are they?
And he's wearing black pants.
Oh, not pants. They're shorts.
Shorts.
Yes. And what about him? Is he tall or short?
He's tall.
Yeah. Is he strong?
He's very strong.
What about his hair? Can you tell me about his hair?
His hair is long.
Yes. Is it long or short?
Short.
Good. What about her? Can you tell me about her hair?
Her hair is black.
Yes.
And very long.
Is it curly or straight?
Straight.
It is. Good. What about, alright, what's your favorite food now?
My favorite food is ice cream.
Ice cream? What's your favorite flavor for ice cream?
Chocolate.
Chocolate? Do you like vanilla?
Yes.
Yeah, me too. Who is your math teacher?
My math teacher, his name is Leo.
Oh, do you like her?
Yeah.
Good. When do you go swimming?
I go to swimming when it's summer.
In the summer?
Yeah.
Yeah. Do you swim a lot in the summer?
Yeah.
Good. Alright, next. Finished?
Okay.
Great. Well done, man. Good job.
Thank you.
Very good video, Tessa.